station in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Damn it. Can I go through? Yes, I can. Tweedledee, Tweedledum, oh, Tweedledum, Tweedledee. Where, oh, where could that be? Bingo. I think there's something over here. Yeah. Mysterious? Oh gosh.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
A girl name. That's mysterious. Think of one, babe.
Oh, it's impossible.
So there's like three things in here. I'm guessing. Yeah, there's three things in there. Fucking Christ, man. Can I go up there? Yeah, I can. was about to go higher. Let's see if I could.
The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Queen Fortune? Spell it two different ways, MS or MISS. Miss, MS. Which one are you going for? The one where you're... Both, babe. Both for a girl. Yeah, fucking MRS. Yes, babe. Motherfucker.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Of course. This area? No, it's to my
respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep...
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Call now. That's good. Now I can start going to the secret areas that I come before.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Oh shit.
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover. You there? Calling all cars! Calling all cars! Wonder who got you?
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
I need my zipline for that. That's what I need.
Why a weedle?
I think this one is 4. Kill a crab.
I will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Well.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Has many sides, but only some are visible.
Oh no!
Shit, I hate this part. This part's a pain in the fucking ass.